esimene esifana nalesi ngenzeni uhlezi la ezweni wethemba kuye ubheke kuye uyazondla ngokukholeka wenza ukulunga la mandla wavela ey'khwepheni zenyama usizo umoya oyingcwele ohlala emkhunjini ogibele ukuthi akuhlenge akufundise abambe izandla zakho akukhombise indlela odinga uhambe ngayo noma imimoya ingaba ngakanani ephambana nawe yena ubambe izandla zakho athi ma uze emva kwenkosi ujesu ngeke wahambe ebumnyameni nikela indlela yakho esandleni sakhe sikajehova umethembe yena uza kukwenza u-6 uthi uza kuyihlalukisa ukulunga kwakho njengokukhanya nokufanele wena njengemini unga-underline mawuliphethe ibhayibheli lakho ukuthi uNkulunkulu uyayazi into efanele wena uyiletha kuwe ifana nemini ikhanya ithe ba uverse number 7 uthi thula phambi kukaJehova ulindele yena kuyakhulunywa kulezi nsuku abantu basho yonke into abayishoyo kodwa ngicela ukusho ukuthi thina bantwana bakaNkulunkulu sithule phambi kukaNkulunkulu wethu silindele yena ngoba ekugcineni kwezinto zonke uyena ozovela vele nje u-alfa vele u-omega uyisiqalo nesiphetho uyena owadala umhlaba ungekho uyena futhi ozowugoqa njengengubo ngoba owakhe nokugcwala konke kwami thula phambi kukaJehova ulingele yena uverse number 8 webantu ababazalwane uthi pheza ukuthukuthela yeka ulaka kubanga ubona nje umuntu ogqolozela inyoka ephakamisiwe bazalwane kukhona into adinga ihluphe ngayo ukuthi le nto ngiyikhumulile na nalesikhathi uNkulunkulu esesihlahleni evutha njengomlilo lesi sikhathi ebiza uMose uMose uthi angiphambuke ngibone ukuthi isimangaliso sini lesi sokuthi isihlahla siyavutha kodwa sishi kanti ubona uNkulunkulu eqhwakele esihlahleni uma nje nyathela usheshe uyakhuluma uNkulunkulu uthi khumula iy'mbadada zakho ngoba lo mhlabathi owunyathelayo manje ungcwele liyakubika lokhu kubazalwane ukuthi khumula ulaka enye yezinto engcolisayo impilo yomkrestu enye yezinto ulaka emdumazayo umoya oyingcwele enye yezinto ulaka olwenza uphafuze yonke into ekushisa esifubeni uyitshela ukuthi uma ngiyikhipha yonke ngizoba right kodwa lithi ibhayibheli ulaka lukwenza lukubangisa ukona musa ulufuya kuze kufike iy'nsuku zokuwushiya umzimba pheza ukuthukuthela yeka ulaka lubanga ukona nje yamthanda uDavide uma eqhubeka nala mahubo kuvesi number 25 ngicela abazalwane ababafelokazi emhlabeni abafelwa amadoda basebegana uJesu ethi ngiyindoda yabafelokazi nguyise wey'ntandane mfake ngempela uJesu emkhunjini okuwo qiniseka ukuthi ukhona izwi lakhe libuye lithi uJesu umfo wethu omkhulu qiniseka ukuthi uNkulunkulu umdali wezulu nomhlaba ugcwele ekhaya lakho mfelokazi ngoba uyena uNkulunkulu okwazi ukusaplaya izidingo zekhaya uyakwazi ukondla umfelokazi uyakwazi ukondla intandane uthi kuDavide kuverse 35 kuwo lamahubo 27 uthi kade ngimusha manje senze ngaba mdala angikaze ngibone olungileyo eshiyiwe angaze ngibone nenzalo yakhe iphanza ukudla isikhathi lesi sokugcwaliseka kwemibhalo abanye abantu ababafelokazi abanye abantu abazintandane abanye abangasebenzi abanye abangenayo umshindawo yokufihla ikhanda ngicela beze kuJesu bazinikele balivume leli gama ngoba uyaqinisekisa uthi angikaze ngimbone umuntu olungileyo eshiyiwe kulezi nsuku kunoxhaso neyinsiza ezenziwayo kunezinto okuthiwa ama-food parcels aphumayo abhekele amanye avela kuhulumeni amanye avela kwabanye abantu abanesihawu abanye avela nje kumuntu owumakhelwane ethi ngiyasazi isimo esiphilwa kuloyamuzi ake ngithathe nami obuncane enginakho nginikele laphaya kodwa noma kunjalo kunesikhalo esikhulu emhlabeni sabanye abantu abathi le nto siyizwa ngendaba ayifiki kithina lolu usizo luphela lungafikanga kithina ngicela ukusho ukuthi nanti izwi lenkosi lithi angikaze ngimbone olungileyo eshiyiwe angikaze ngibone nenzalo yakhe ihamba icinga ukudla bengimusha sendize ngamdala ngisho njalo bantwana bakaNkulunkulu ngiyaqinisa ukuthi kukhona ukuphila ngokukholwa kukhona ukuphila ngokugqolozela efasteleni eliphezulu kukhona ukuphila esikuthola ngokubheka inyoka ephakamisiweyo ukuthi izinyoka ezisilumayo zendlala zokweswela zanaluphi uhlobo masibheka le nyoka ephakanyisiwe isihlungu salezi nyoka ezisilumayo lithe iBhayibheli ngeke isihlungu sazo zisibulale ngiya encwadini yokugcina themba kuJehova ngenhliziyo yakho yonke hlala ezweni la uzondle ngokukholeka othi esiguqweni sakhe ekhoneni lakho uthi Jesu inyanga iyaphela ngidinga ugesi ngidinga ukukhokhela ama-rates ngidinga nkosi lokhu ngidinga lokhu Jesu mbalele uyindoda yabafelokazi uyise wentandane uNkulunkulu wemihamba ima ngiye ngilithanda izwi lakhe lithi noma ephakeme kangaka kodwa uyamnaka umuntu ophansi ukuphakama kwamazulu ephakeme kunomhlaba ukuphakama kwenkosi uJesu izwi lakhe lithi uyamnaka umuntu ophansi kuyenzeka emhlabeni uma abantu bephakeme benezinto zonke benezindlu ezinhle uthi uma uqhamuka egcekeni labo wena nje ofana nami nje bathi ungangeni ngefront mvulele nebag niphathe imop nisule la inyathele khona ngoba abantu abaphakeme abanezinto ababanaka abantu abaphansi abantu abampofu abantu abangenalutho kodwa ngiqinisa ukuthi noma uNkulunkulu ephakeme kangaka kodwa yena uyamnaka umuntu ophansi vala ngamahubo 138 ngiyafisa ukuthi sibheke lamazwi sicela umusa enkosini uJesu ukuba ahlangabeze ukuphila kwethu sihlangane impela namandla kaNkulunkulu asegameni likaJesu waseNazaretha lithi izwi lenkosi kuverse number 3 ngosuku engakhala ngalo wangiphendula ngosuku engakhala ngalo wangiphendula wangiqunga isibindi wangipha amandla emphefumulweni wami ngosuku engakhala ngalo. Awu bazalwane, alisho ukuthi ngosuku engangena ngalo endlini yesonto, ngoba inkosi yazi ukuthi zibuye zivalwe. Ngosuku engakhala ngalo, ukhala usendlini yakho, ukhala ungemuva kwesicaba, ukhala uyirole phansi usebenzo obandayo. Lolu suku engakhala ngalo, uNkulunkulu wangiphendula wangiqunga isibindi. Zikhona izinto ezifaka itwetwe empilweni, izinto ezenza ube novalo. Nako lokho ngiyacela bazalwane, ungafihli. Ma usemthandazweni utshela uNkulunkulu iqiniso ngempilo yakho, umchazele ukuthi inkosi nginike isibindi, ngiyazizwa ngiyesaba. Ukhona uJesu okwazi ukuchitha ukwesaba, atshale ukukholwa, ngoba ukukholwa kuyaluqeda uvalo, ukukholwa kuyaluqeda ukwesaba. Uvalo luthi kusasa kuzokwenzekani, kusasa kuzophilwa ngani. Nanku umnotho ubheke ezansi, nampa abantu abangasebenzi begcwele emhlabeni, kuzokwenzekani? Mtshele uJesu ukuthi ngiyesaba, khona ezokuqunda isibindi. Mtshele ukuthi Jesu, umphefumulo wami uphela amandla phambi kwakho, yena uzokunika amandla emphefumulweni. Kodwa nizohlangana lapho ukhala khona, uthi ngosuku engakhala ngalo uJehova wangiphendula, wangiqunga isibindi, wangipha amandla emphefumulweni. Unjalo uNkulunkulu wethu, akajikile. Uthi wonke amakhosi omhlaba ayakubonga Jehova lapho ezwile amazwi omlomo wakho. Ngicela sikhuleke nebandla emagumbini omane umhlaba, sikhulekele ababusi, sikhulekele uhulumeni womhlaba, sikhulekele amakhosi, sikhulekele bonke abasemagunyeni, ngoba abazibekanga kodwa baphakanyiswe uyena othi ukuphakanyiswa kuvele empumalanga nasentshonalanga. Kodwa munye umuntu ophakamisayo ehlise, siyadinga sibakhulekele ukuze nabo bawabona amandla kaNkulunkulu. Thanda sikhuleke nomhlaba wonke, bonke abantu abayibandla likaJesu, bonke abantu abalandela inkolo nokuphila okuphakade, ukuphila okungemuva kokufa. Sikhuleke kanye nabo, sihlale la ezweni, sizondle ngokukholeka, sithokozise naye, yena sinike okufiswa zinhliziyo zethu. Asiqunge isibindi, asiphe amandla emphefumulweni. Kuthiwa kamakhosi omhlaba ayomdumisa na uNkulunkulu lapho ebona imisebenzi yamandla akhe. Ibandla lidinga likhuleke, ababusi bomhlaba babona amandla kaNkulunkulu. Kuthiwa nabo bayomdumisa lapho bebona imisebenzi yamandla akhe. Ngicela sithandaze emagumbini omane omhlaba, simnikeze udumo ohlezi esihlalweni esikhulu nesiphezulu nesiphakeme, sithi kuye, uyingcwele, uyingcwele, uyingcwele uJehova wamabandla. Umhlaba wonke ugcwele inkazimulo yakhe. Hosana kweliphezulu. uNkulunkulu ophilayo wenza umhlaba nezulu wawumisa phezu kwamanzi umhlaba wayala amanzi ukuthi angaweqi umngcele wezulu lakho yini ekwehlulayo lithe izwi lakho uJehova uNkulunkulu wenyama ayikho into ekwehlulayo vela ezweni esikulo nangalesi sikhathi esinje vela Nkosi ukuze kuthi nababusi babone imisebenzi yamandla akho nabo babuyisele udumo kuwe ngoJesu ophila phakade. Amen.